but critics still praised the acting. Buffalo Soldiers is the last project that Iris Burton would find for Joaquin. Phoenix considered her a member of the family. Burton had visited their Florida home and given his brother and sisters a chance. However, Iris's tiny agency, which helped launch the careers of countless children and teens, couldn't handle the needs of the rising adult star.